And now we as we all know that LinkedIn is one of the most demandable social platform of MBA aspirants as well as for business professionals. So let us go through the need of an hour and how it help us to build a good profile, creating a network among 13 companies with 20 million job openings. First, the question arises, why LinkedIn only? Because it's proved to be one of the most authentic platform, not only in India, but also with its 24 such countries with its existence in many languages. As it is most trusted application with various job seekers and 24% of the millennial with an age of 18 to 24 with their college degrees use this LinkedIn at 50% higher rate. So it's the most trusted application, and its eminence has crossed the threshold value of various job seeking servers and applications. As there, you can only contact to your HR recruiters. But here, you can take a deep dive of a company's profiles, to the company shares, market value, employees' strength, their positions in the market. And it is due to this reason that 79% of the B2B marketers, along with 6 million IT decision makers and 3 million MBA graduates, have their firm presence on this platform. According to the Statistics of Data 2020, it's standout to be the to be at the topmost at the digital marketing mix with among Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and Facebook, with an overall percentage share of 92% navigation on its sites. After studying the facts and figures, along with its importance, let me take you through the demanding and the newly launched features over this app. So, LinkedIn's names, it's the first most important and demanding features as AI, artificial intelligence, is launched over here, where you can pronounce your own name with its 10-second audio clip. As someone truly said, current pronunciation is not just a courtesy, but an important part of creating a good first impression and being inclusive at the workplace. Thus, it's included this audio clip. Adding emotions at the workplace will do wonders. It's a need for the professionals, for the job seekers, or as an MBA aspirant. You are a human being first. So keeping this in mind, it added its 6 features of reactions to all actions, added to the workplace, added to its comment box, where you can make comments according to the situations. Like we can see the comments of like, celebrate, love, insightful, and being curious. Here I give an explanation that which comment can you give at which part of action. Like celebrate can be used where you're welcoming a team member, when you completed a project launch on time, or you're speaking to an opportunity. Where you can give a love feature to the post where you talk about the work-life balance, or your colleague has achieved some goal. When I talk about insightful side, when you post some tips and tricks, or you encourages companies to take a day off for a month to work on a project you are passionate about. And the curious is used for asking what people think about their professional trend, debating whether graduate schools will make sense at this stage. Means when you want to get a conclusion on it. Now the next feature is where the professionals has asked for the next feature is where you where the professionals has asked for the best email sign-offs, and the options were thanks, sincerely, no sign-off, and the best wishes. But the poll's thanks is still show high, as it is shown in the figure with its 42%, where you can come to a decision of considering it to be the best yet. So we can add this, like when you want to look at the changes occurring in the content, typos, decisions, technology, signs, this is a good feature for you, none less than a politician, where you can keep an eye on the polls for the questions you have posted on LinkedIn in real time. And this is one of the best examples. As we all have suffered from a pandemic and we all have to work from home. So it has changed the global scenario of interaction with colleagues, employees, bosses and even various conferences and events are held virtually. So it gives an opportunity to deal with the situation, and you can help us to include a live video, including live video, which gives an opportunity to deal with the situation, help us to include maximum customer engagement, where you can live sit a benefited of getting 24 times more comments than a native videos pronounced by a same brand. LinkedIn followers will, moreover, the benefits of getting a live videos, LinkedIn followers will be notified every time when you get live, and it increases your reach and exposure on the platform. Now we talk lot about the features. Let us go through how can we can make our LinkedIn profile most eminent and stand out. So it covers the content of fill, how we can fill out our profile thoroughly, how we can make a custom profile, how we can get our headline right, and how we can optimize our experience section. First of all, how we can fill our profile right. So adding a profile photo along with its backgrounds, as nowadays LinkedIn start taking strict actions to increase the credibility of your own profile. Otherwise, it will be deactivated within 24 hours or less. For next time login, you will have to fill the details of your driving license, Aadhaar card to make it more valid. So it's better to take a right profile on the line. Now, you are not selling yourself. Rather, you are creating your point of difference. So your own profile, by adding adjectives to create your own USP and make it more alluring by using the word specialized, leadership, focused, strategic, experience, and passionate. Next, did you find it may occur sometimes that you find a problem finding some person when you're typing in a search engine or URL? So here we work on it, how we can make a custom profile URL where you need to clear all the URL by just making by adding first and the last name to the figures of URL, and people on the LinkedIn won't find it hard to find you on just by adding a search name in your search engine. After all, getting your headlines right. If you're working for a post and the people just go through your profile, so they need to know about your post. So the best thing is you have to mention about your post as Product Manager, PM, and Scrum Master, SCM. This is the right way, instead of mentioning as Coding Ninja or Developer Unicorn, because being professional to specific skills and titles is okay as long as they're relevant. Not made it too long. Create your own summary that stands out. This is one of the most important feature which many of us are hesitant to mention about. Use 3 to 5 paragraphs, make it more clear and concise, add bullet points. And as being a management MBA aspirant, you are managing people. So you can mention about how many people you have managed, where you have managed the company. You can mention about the company. This is a small example which I've mentioned, where a product manager mentioned about his analyzing customer needs, refreshing current market trends, examining product requirements, developing appropriate programs, service delivery. And at the last, he mentioned about his position, growth, strategy, development in business, along with innovation, community building, and female leadership. Now, if your work, your addition of your experience is must. You need to add your experience by mentioning a clear accomplishment as per measured by doing Z. Like you have accomplished a good performer or a current good performer along with a plus 10 years of experience by doing a good job or doing a good sales in your profile, whatever suits to your profile. So here's another, adding a skill section. There are many people who add unnecessary skills which are not relevant to your jobs. So you need to be quite curious, and you need to be quite cautious about adding skills first. It must match your profile. Don't make it too weird by staying away from your work profile. Or you can make it more endorsement to your skills. Like in the example, it is shown that the person gives a LinkedIn training and he endorses two colleagues from his college. So this is the best example of endorsement as well. Next, recommendations. Whenever you are working for your internships or for your job, it's good to add recommendations to your LinkedIn profile so that more and more people will read it and make your profile more outstanding. Like Alexandra is one such example. She works as a guest speaker at Tech Dubai, and she get to speak on the topic of building a personal brand on LinkedIn, and people find her more insightful and learn a new tips and tricks. So this is a short and sweet way to get her recommendations. Now, more of LinkedIn, adding summary for profile photos and getting recommendations are not enough. You need to add your more interest. You need to disclose that you are open to your new opportunities, avoid mistakes. And the most importantly is you need to be active and grow more and more network as you can. Next, as pandemic has occurred and you cannot move away from your home, so you can find your nearby job by turning on your find nearby feature. Where find nearby feature methods are mentioned below, you can activate your Bluetooth on your Bluetooth device, and my network icon, you can click on to connect button and find nearby button. Next, everyone used to talk about to build a network, but no one tells about how to build a network. So here's are the best filters for lead generation. Hello, am I audible?
Yes, you are.
You can use the best filters of keywords, geography, title, and company size. There is also an example of advanced search where Boolean searches are made. This is the sales preference example where geographies of country, industry type, company size, as well as function is added. Along with the advanced search of keywords, like you, if you are looking for a digital agency, or you're looking for some other state or country, or you're looking for some kind of company size. So you can do this also. And basically, the connections which are there on the LinkedIn, as we all know, there are three types of connection: first degree, 2 degree, and 3 degree. First degree is you are people to whom you are directly connected, your employees to your colleagues. Second degree is a mutual connection. And third degree is one or zero mutual connection. Everyone talk about creating network, but how to create it? Here's the way. First of all, if you are connecting to your networking person to whom you meet in a seminar or a conference, then you need to mention a short and a sweet message of about the first name of a person, along with the event at which you meet, along with the company name, and ask him to talk you and your first name. Next is, if you like someone's work or you want to admire him, you can mention his first name. You can write the topic which you have read on LinkedIn about him, and you can resonate him thoughts, mention the takeaway from the articles, and mention the subject and mention his name. Next, for someone for the same LinkedIn group, which we all might do, so you can mention his first name, you can mention the place where you meet, like university or college, mention the year which you meet, and last name. For a recruiter, this is the need of an hour: first name, company name, your industry, and last name. Next, second degree connection. For second degree connection, you have to mention the mutual connection name as well, and title, along with collaboration on the projects he or she is working, and your last name. That's all from my side. Thank you.